Namaskara. My name is Arvind Bhargav. I'm a Carnatic mandolin artist, disciple of Sri Mandolin U. Srinivas sir and U. Rajesh sir. I had the wonderful opportunity of performing at the inaugural festival Taran, conducted by Chinmayi ji from our academy UBSA, Bengaluru. My experiences in performing at Tarang were great, and I had the wonderful opportunity of witnessing some really fantastic artists present their performances also, and it was altogether a very enjoyable experience for me.
This is Meeta Hari, Bharatanatyam dancer from Chennai, disciple of Srimati Anita Guha. I was fortunate to be part of Tarang in 2013. I must say it was definitely special for me because it was one of my earliest performances in Bangalore. At this juncture, I would like to congratulate Team Tarang for successfully completing 3 years and taking the effort in vain to organize a festival and providing a platform for young and upcoming artists. Kudos to the entire team and all the very best for many more beautiful years to come. It is a beautiful gesture of giving back to the community.
My association with the Tarang Festival goes way back in 2013, and I had the opportunity to perform Bharatanatyam in the very first edition of the festival. It's wonderful that you guys, Vedic Sangeet Academy and Arjuna, are doing such wonderful work for the propagation of the art, and I wish them the very best, and may this festival continue for many, many, many years to come. All the very best.
Tarang is a festival by UBSA, which was started 2 years ago. I was lucky to be a part of it. I performed OBC there, and it helped me interact with many young artists from music and dance background. And it gave me a good platform as a young artist to present a solo repertoire.
Namaskaram. My name is Yoga Keetana and I am a Carnatic mandolinist. I had the good fortune of performing at Tarang a couple of years back, and it was the most amazing experience that I had. The platform Tarang encourages upcoming artists and youngsters like me. The whole atmosphere at Tarang was so pure and divine, and I very vividly remember Mother being there and giving artists like me her blessings. The whole event was so well organized. They had posters of the artists put up in front. Messages were sent to a lot of people, and the stage itself was decorated so beautifully, giving all artists like me such good ambience.
Tarang was really very nice, especially in terms of choosing the artists. They were all very good, my co-artists. I remember especially the Kathak dancer who danced after me was very nice. The organizing committee was excellent, and I really enjoyed that performance, and it's definitely memorable.
Namaskar. My name is Gaurav Swakul. I'm from Pune. In December 2014, I performed in Taranga Dance Festival. As a young artist, you come across various experiences and you need to prove. That is when these festivals prove to be useful. Since last few years, this Taranga Festival is being organized very sincerely. Under one roof, many dancers, many artists come together and exchange their talent. It's because of them I performed in Bangalore for the first time. And the response I got here was overwhelming.
My pranams at the feet of Goddess Saraswati Ma, Tarang. It has a wonderful meaning. Everybody understands what is Tarang. I would like to Christmas by a few points, which is a wonderful and a very colorful, meaningful organization where the dance and music, all forms of dances and all forms of music, has been given an opportunity to perform on this stage. From the elders to the youngest children. Of course, mainly it is for the youth.
Tarang in Bangalore City, striving for the creative expression of the artists and particularly the younger generation of the artists. Their motto is to support and bring a good deal of interest in the fields of dance and music where such institutions are really needed. They also support the young artists by giving the platform for them to perform in their festivals. And also, the senior artists, every year, they honor and they recognize the lifetime service of the senior artists.
The Tarang Festival, which is organized by UBSA, is doing a lot of good work. I've been seeing for the last couple of years. They have given some of my young students a chance, and this is basically to promote the youth. And the youth have such a, it's financially and in every way such a struggle for them. That I'm very happy that Tarang Festival is organized by UBSA to give the youth a chance to apply and to be chosen truly on their own merit. And, my best wishes, and I hope they continue with this endeavor. It is very, very good.
Tarangantha Euro. ಒಂದು ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಯಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಚಾನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನಾನು ನೋಡಿ ದಿವಸ ಒಂದು ಕಥಕ್ಕು, ಒಂದು ಕಥಕ್ಕಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ಭರತನಾಟ್ಯಮು, ಮೂರು ಇತ್ತು. ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಲಾವಿದರು ಭಾಳ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದರು, ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಯಿತು. ನಾನು ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಿದ್ದೆ. ಅವತ್ತು ಭಾನುಮತಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಇದು ಭಾನುಮತಿಯವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸನ್ಮಾನ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು. ಆ ಸನ್ಮಾನ ಕೊಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೆ. ಭಾಳ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಯಿತು. ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇವರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಜನರಿಂದಲೂ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹ ಸಿಗಬೇಕು, ಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸರ್ ಸಿಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಹಾರೈಸಿ ನಾನು ಎರಡು ಮಾತು ಮುಗಿಸ್ತೇನೆ.
ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಅಮೇಝಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಮಾ ಚಿನ್ಮಯ್ಯ ಅರೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಆ್ಯನ್ಯುಯಲ್ celebrations of her institution, URAIS Vedic Academy, so nicely, making it very attractive. She is promoting classical music and classical dance through her institution. Nowadays, classical music is losing its charm. She is promoting young artists in her annual celebrations.
URAIS Vedic Sangeet Academy is one of a very upcoming institution wherein they are conducting many classes and many programs. Among them, one national level youth festival called Tarang is really a very great contribution to the field of music and dance. Especially for the youth, they are giving the projection, they are giving the stage for them to perform on that particular stage. And normally, you know, it's like people who are already well known in the field are getting opportunities, but the youth, that too in the classical section, it is very uncommon to get the opportunity to sing or perform on the stage. So in this aspect,
URISE Vedic Sangeet Academy, they are really doing a wonderful job by conducting this particular youth festival in the national level.